Why is the light on? Okay. I got some modular bits. A TipTop uZeus power supply. And a Phonogene sampler tape emulator thing. Right now I'm playing it into this little karaoke box. And I also have a Ditto looper hooked up. Here's the loop on the Ditto. And then I can mix back in the weirdness. Ow. This is backwards when the blue light's on. Otherwise, yellow light's on for forward. And this is still revision one of the software, so I could do a firmware upgrade on it. I have to send it in for that. So, that's that. Now Emily wants to play with it. I don't really need this heatsink on here, but the power supply does get a little bit warm, but it says not to mount it in wood or flammable things, but it's really not that hot, especially with only one module running. Okay, go ahead. Oh, don't touch that one! I'll tell you, these two won't do anything right now, and those two won't do anything right now. So you can, all the other ones will do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
when I get a microphone set up better here, you can sing into it and we can chop up your voice. Some people had me worried that there wasn't enough input gain to run my guitar rig effects loop, represented here by the Ditto looper, and I have no problems. As you can tell, the loop volume is about midway, which is where I usually run it, and I've got the input gain turned way down. That's no gain. Here, hold on one second. That's no gain, and then, I mean, we could really easily distort it. Okay, go ahead. If we do this, it'll stop. Well, we'll leave the background on.
Those don't do anything.
Alright, I'm gonna stop the video, but you can keep playing. Okay, when you play with this one, now twist that one a little bit. Okay.